Hey guys, what's hanging? Today I'm with
Alicia,
and today we're doing a night vlog, as you can tell. And tonight we are going to be making a right, but we need some materials.
So I'm gonna go. So
this is where we're gonna make it.
We have this wardrobe here, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna open this and put my mum and dad's old blanket in there and then close it. Then we're gonna get this chair and put it like here and then put like some books and like our pencil pot or something on it. And then we'll have all that area over there.
I'll see you when we've got all our stuff. Right, so we have all of our essentials. We've got the stuff on our beds that we're gonna do. We've got the blanket that we're gonna use to put over the top. We've got our covers. We've got our iPads, our phones, we've got the chair that I'm sitting on, and we got some stuff to keep it up. So, let's get started. Right, so we're going to start with this grey blanket?
Yeah. No, we need to start off with the chair. Oh, no, we don't.
No, we need to start off with the grey blanket.
So. Okay, do you want some help? I'll climb up there.
Right, so, we're going to time-lapse this, so let's go. As you saw, guys, everything decided to fall on us. So we're changing the location to our basic with the drawers.
It will and fall on us.
No, not the bookcase. What am I talking about? This chair. And it will last longer.
But it will fall once when we're
That's how we're going to do it. So let's get started with the time lapse again. Halfway through the making of this video, Alicia decides to go over and clear the stuff I told her to pick up. So I'm trying to put the duvet down, right? So Alicia goes over there to the big blanket that we're going to use. She decides to run over there and slip over completely and nearly wet herself. How'd you feel?
Ugly.
Yeah. Okay guys, so we've made the actual base for the day. Now we just need to decorate it. Get out! You're making up, get out!
I don't want your toes in my mouth.
I've got bloody socks on. Ow, my nowl!
And a bull.
Bulldog. No! She didn't say anything. Right.
Yeah, I didn't say anything.
So are we going to pick out some teddy? I'm going to pick out this cushion.
Like two
a water bottle.
Each.
A hot water bottle.
Should we ask to fill that up?
Excuse me, would you move? And my hot water bottle. That's what I'm taking.
I'm going to ask my mum if we can fill our water bottles up. I need to go and get another drink. We don't have any cream soda left, though. But whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay there? Mm-hmm. See, I think we should get the...
Ow!
You haven't? Are you okay there? Mm-mm. I think we need to start decorating, you know?
Right. Let's...
So yeah, let's go.
Decorate.
Do a whole bottle.
This is boiling hot, children, so stay away.
I don't need to burn your
phone. I think I'm going to die. Right, so I'm actually going to pour this now. I'm going to do you first. Come on.
I don't want to touch it right now.
What?
My little...
That's a
penguin. You can actually use that as a really thin teddy.
Shut up.
And then you just put it in.
Shut up. You want to come to my gaff?
No, no, go and have a bath.
In fact, have a shower. I'm really not...
So, guys, we made the den. I burnt my farm making my whole water bottle, so...
That's... Don't try that even when you're 11, guys.
It's really nice and it really hurts, so I have to keep an ice pack on it now. It actually really stings.
Where's your ice pack?
So I can't, like, bend it or anything. It just really hurts.
You don't even need a whole water bottle now. You actually need an ice cube.
I'm not using an ice cube. That actually really hurt. Burnt my thumb. We're going to do a little room tour. Room tour? I mean, I am.
Just warning you, my side's very messy. A Dumbledore.
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 A dental.
Dumbledore.
Dumbledore. Snape.
Snape.
Severus Snape.
Dumbledore.
Snape. Severus Snape.
Dumbledore.
Snape. Snape. Severus Snape.
Dumbledore.
Harry.
Pull up.
No. Right, so I think we're going to do a tour now.
Go away.
Stop moving its snails, you know.
Go away, you bitches.
So, bye, my friend.
So, let's do a tour. So you look in, you see their books on the blanket, which is on the chair, which is in the drawers.
Yeah.
So we go underneath and we find a girl. Oh wait, you can't see. Let's get some light in. My area.
Find a girl eating an ice pop.
Her area.
Yeah, my area.
Oh, it stings my thumb.
Oh, you got my
one. Boom. So. We've done our tour. I think we've done our tour. And she just really hurt my thumb, so well done.
Well done to me, I need a medal.
Would you like a medal?
Yeah.
Do you want me to get you a gold one from the Olympics?
I would like you to, please.
I can see you.
You can see me from the camera.
Anyway.
I hear footsteps. That's so illegal.
Your face is illegal.
Excuse me? You're not illegal. Excused. You're illegal for being born.
You know what you're illegal for?
What?
Being you and breathing.
You said you weren't born on the motorway, because that's where most accidents happen. And you
take your mask off. It's not Halloween yet.
And
I can hear.
And you clearly look like you were in an accident of being born.
Well, take your mask off. It's not Halloween yet.
Take your costume off. It's not Halloween yet.
Mask is part of a costume. Duh.
But you didn't say costume. Duh. I'm actually burning my head right now.
By yourself. What you want? Do you like a burn like this?
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't get one ever because I'm not as thick as you. I don't burn myself on kettles.
It's your fault. I was trying to pour your thing.
I think I'm going to burn myself.
I was trying to pour it for you. No, I want it there.
But my head's burning.
I don't care.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Ow!
Ooh. Why are you closing the door?
The noise is boring me.
Thanks. Very nice of her. Leave with it. Die with it. Hit the phone. Stay with it. Now you do what? Hit the forest up. Oh my god, please. No, I didn't mean it. I didn't. Oh.
My eye.
No.
You've actually
You just hit my pupil. That. I can't even see out of this eye.
I made it blind.
Alicia, seriously, I can't see.
You can.
No, I can't. Ah, oh, this is a burning move. Where is it? I can't see.
There.
Oh, it actually really stinks. I can't see out of this eye now. Well done.
Can't see what?
Out of that eye you just poked me in.
Well, what?
Put your leg down.
I actually wish I'd done that to myself so I don't have to see your ugly face.
Right, so we're gonna end it here.
Yeah.
I didn't ask. Excuse me.
Excuse me?
Well, I didn't ask that, did I?
Ask what?
She's stupid or something.
Yeah, I actually am.
We were just... Well, I give up.
You put makeup.
No, we haven't.
You just... Well, we were just...
No, we were just...
Ugh. We were just...
Shut up.
I'm Hey Hey.
What? Who's Hey Hey?
Moana.
What?
The chicken. When he doesn't like the sea. Okay, let's go again. 3, 2, 1. I'm like, oh yeah. Snot in my mouth.
That is disgusting.
Do you not like the taste of snot?
What? You like the taste of snot?
Maybe.
That's disgusting. Can you get away from me? Did you get more snot?
Yeah, I actually did. I could like that much.
That's just actually disgusting.
That time I got nine, unfortunately.
Right, you're doing it in my ear hole. I don't appreciate that. Stop it. Right, guys. Right, guys, look at Right. Right, guys, we're gonna end it here. Bye! Right, stop it now. You can do them when I say bye, okay? When I say bye. When I say the word, okay? I didn't say it. Okay, thank you for watching this video. This is the end
of the video.
I'm gonna say bye! For now. And so is the person that likes snots.
Bye, snot girl.
Bye, Alicia. Stop. Right, we're getting the video here. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.